Can we talk about why you should never do a dude a favor? That just did something to my soul. Like, if a dude never asked me to do another favor for him, I swear I would be seeing Jesus. Cause Jesus would be the one who's like, I don't need no favors from you. I am the Lord.